Brexit will harm the EU as well as Britain, say economists Leo Cendrowicz. Tuesday, November 28, 2017. A hard Brexit could mean the loss of around 1.2 million jobs in the rest of the European Union, considerably more than previously thought, according to new economic research. The University of Leuven in Belgium says that the economic punishment from the UK leaving the EU has been underestimated, mainly because global value chains are now so closely integrated. The research also confirms that the UK still stands to suffer far more than the EU27. The damage in jobs and growth loss will be much more per capita than for the rest of the EU. A hard Brexit, in which the UK leaves the EU's customs union and single market, would cause about four times as much harm as a soft Brexit, in which the two sides agree to keep import tariffs at zero, the research says. Hard Brexit would cost 1.2 million jobs in the EU27, around 0.7%, and 1.54% of its GDP. By contrast, a hard Brexit would cost 526,830 jobs in the UK, around 1.7%, representing a loss of 4.47% of UK GDP. The research calculates the damage using a new model of trade that links tariff changes to both direct trade bilateral flows and indirect trade flows via other EU countries. For example, the Belgian steel sector would suffer both through a direct reduction in exports to the UK, and also through a reduction in demand for steel that would have been used in German-built cars for the UK. While Germany would suffer the largest absolute number of job losses, some 291,000, mostly in car-making, its relative losses would be around 0.75%, close to the EU27 average. We estimate these indirect effects will account, on average, for about 25% of the total Brexit impact, but for some EU countries, like Slovenia, these indirect effects would create 50% of the total employment effects, the study says. The UK accounts for around 1/6 of EU external trade, and represents about 3% of EU GDP. By contrast, about 43% of UK exports in goods and services went to other countries in the EU in 2016, some £240 billion out of £550 billion total exports. In news, https://news.co.uk.